Around 12:30 on February 10th, 2016, two deputies were killed in the line of duty. Senior Deputy Mark Logsdon served for the Harford County Sheriff's Office for 16 years. He also served for the military and survived by his wife, three children, and parents.
Viewings for Deputy First Class Mark Logsdon, which is how the Sheriff's Office will be referring to him from now on. Today, the Sheriff told us that while Mark appreciated his promotion to Senior Deputy, he was most proud to be called Deputy First Class.
That's right, they can be very different.
Truly amazing to see our community can come together to mourn the loss of these two amazing fallen officers. On Wednesday, Senior Deputy Patrick Daly was laid to rest. Today we are saying farewell to Deputy First Class Mark Logsdon. That's how legends are made. At least that's what they say. We say goodbye.
Thank you.
Thank you. at 186. Harford County, Sam 186. Harford County is direct. Sam 186, end of watch. 11:56 hours. February 10th, 2016.